On Monday, Anthony Rapp tweeted about the news that Spacey's show, House of Cards, would be resuming production. Work on the show had been halted following allegations of sexual misconduct against Spacey. "I'm very gratified to learn that the many folks who've been in limbo this past month will in fact have the chance to complete their work that had been interrupted," Rapp tweeted. "I wish them all the very best on at House of Cards Season 6. A source familiar with the decision told News Total Monday that Netflix had decided to restart production without Spacey. Related, House of Cards production to resume without Kevin Spacey. Rapp, who appears on CBS's Star Trek Discovery, alleged in a BuzzFeed story published in late October that Spacey made a sexual advance toward him at a party in 1986. Rapp was 14 years old at the time. Spacey issued a statement claiming he did not recall the alleged incident with Rapp, but he apologized for what he said would have been deeply inappropriate drunken behavior. More allegations by others followed. Netflix ended its relationship with Spacey after several members of the House of Cards production staff came forward in a News Total report with more allegations of sexual harassment and one allegation of sexual assault. Related, Netflix cuts ties with Kevin Spacey. Rapp talked to Entertainment Tonight Monday about the response he's gotten since coming forward, saying he's been very surprised by it all. "I've been very gratified by the response I've gotten from so many people," Rapp said. "I think all of this is an important step to dismantle the machinery that allowed this sort of thing to continue."